Inmate Park, C57797. You got a visitor. Right there, star 3.
Hi, baby.
What's up, honey?
Hey, you know it's just only 1 more week until family visit.
Yeah, I'ma rock them draws. Yeah, but you know, did you take care of that business I asked you to do?
I made those deposits.
Okay, that's cool. You bring that shit?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, see that guard over there?
Mm-hmm.
When you get done, just hand him the shit. He know what's up. All
right, hey, you know, he just got cracked. He's in jail now.
What?
Yeah, Go-Go's out. I just saw him riding around the other day.
Oh, fuck that fool. But anyway, what's happening with my mom?
She gave me a message for you. She said she's sorry she couldn't be here today, but she'll be here next week.
All right, well, check this out. I got something real important I want you to tell
me. Come on, it's just over.
Hey, wait, I'm not done talking.
I'm going back to the cell.
Find a cop who killed your brother, send him to hell looking homely. Cause a real nigga love the law. What's wrong is a nigga that's above the law. Keep pressing your luck and get fucked. Think a nigga don't know what's up cause he's locked up. But in the meantime, it's get swole, get clean time. Concentrate on getting green time. And as the years go by, they forgot about the small time soldier from the block. Kill a crook, they threw the book at me. Don't worry, be nappy, don't even look happy. Put me in the hole, gave me cold cuts. Did push-ups until I swole up. And then they offer me a furlough. But what they don't know, as soon as I get free, I'm killing 5 more. They asked me if I changed much. I told them, yeah, even though I'm still the same nut. They started asking me questions about my brother and making remarks about my mother. Wait a minute, hold up. Making jokes about my folks and get yours blown up. He sent me back to the home for what I told him. I guess he didn't believe me, so I showed him. He went home to find a tragedy, nigga. That's what you get for trying to badger me. And anybody else that wanna sweat me, I'm already in jail, so your punks can't get me. You better pray they never see me. Cause if they let me free, prepare for trouble on the streets when I get free.